You are one of the best, maybe the best, to ever do this. I can't take that away from you. But you had all of this handed to you on a silver platter. When your dad brought you to that WWE live event, he handed you all of this, and it kills you. It makes you so jealous that a guy like me had to work for everything and got it. I didn't have it handed to me. I was raised by a single parent who broke her back to make sure that my visions, that my dreams could come true. And they did. And it makes you jealous that at the Royal Rumble, I came back after 9 years and I threw you out. That's what this is really all about. This isn't love. You don't love me, Randy. You're jealous. You are jealous because you can't do what I do, and that tears you apart. You talked about all those years that I pulled you out of holes, that I stopped you from making horrible decision after horrible decision. Randy, man, you pulled me out of a hole. A hole that you dug for me. You pulled me away from making a horrible decision. So, Randy, it's pretty simple now, man. At WrestleMania, if you got the guts, and I am looking at you, Randy, I am looking at you right now, if you got the guts, it's Edge versus Orton in a last man standing match. Randy, this is not a story that you dictate. This is not a story that you write. I write this story. And this story is not a tragedy, man. This is a redemptive story. And at WrestleMania, you won't stand back up.
On this day, Impassioned does not even begin to describe the state of mind that Edge is in right now. I'm just trying to think what Randy Orton is thinking listening to that.
A challenge for WrestleMania. A last man standing match. Edge versus Orton.